Hello everybody, this is part 5 of my Moss playthrough. Just got into the enchanted garden for the third time. So, oh, I should have checked for them before I I tried that jump. Oh, bloody hell. Okay. Oh, balls fell off. Ah, there's a secret pathway there. I hope I don't have to fight all them all from scratch. Oh no, they're all coming out together, so. Thank you. Three. Don't look creepy at all, does it?
Lies ahead may break you, but these rituals are the only way to earn the allegiance of the sprites and prove the glass is best held with you.
Oh, bloody hell, that's a big bugger. Oh! Okay. I don't... Oh, we're back to there. Shit. Come on. Should not. Oh. Ah. I don't get up the exit. No, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to eat him from up there. But he's still half broken, so that's good news. Balls. Right. Especially jumping stuff. Right, so I'll get you, little shit. For God's sake, so hard to keep on this platform. I will get the little shit. Was doing so well. No. Oh, I can actually avoid it. Sort of. I've got a strategy now, though. Oh! I'll have ya. I'll bloody have ya. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh! You little bloody bastard! Right. We'll do it, Will, don't worry. There's no way I can just avoid it on the EV side. For fuck's sake. I could have been getting close then. Ooh, just... Oh, can't get close on the little one. I can't control him, can I, man? Oh! Bloody thing! I can't believe it. Well, it seems to fire in groups of three. Well, so there's one. Those barrages. Gotta work out to get past them fuckers. Oh! That's going to be the shitter. Trying to stop those barrages. See, when I get to that part, I'm just going to try one shot, move, one shot, I don't know. Bloody hell. How are we doing for time? Oh. Bloody rushing it, come on! Oh, for... Oh, bloody hell, this is... drives me up the sunny wall! Oh! Oh, that's just what we can't. I'm gonna just try hopping between them. But when that comes on, just try literally just doing that, try and avoid that. Apart from when I totally fuck up, I can get to do this part, but okay then. Getting closer. I am getting closer. I've got to have been close then. Shit, 10-minute warning. Bloody hell, I've got to get this done before. Oh, for fuck's sake. Bloody hell! Just, oh! It's so easy just to fall off that fucking block. Oh, come on, stop rushing. I can get through this part. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for God's sake! How are we doing for time? 8 minutes. Oh, that's trying to rush it again. Trying to shoot and jump straight after each other. Oh, fuck. Got 6 minutes left. No. How the hell am I supposed to get him on there? Oh, right then. I'm gonna call that a day. Oh, that's rough as fuck that is. Oh, this is so bloody hard. I've got the bit, the first bit, that's that second phase, I'm not sure how best to handle that. Anyway, it's coming up towards 2 minutes to go before it starts rewriting the shipyard. I can't carry on. I'd like to just carry on, but I can't because I'm going to make a call in a couple of minutes. Right. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'll carry on this battle later. Take care, everybody. And I'll see you soon. There's no way I can get over there, is there? No. Take care, buddy, and I'll see you soon. Have a good day. Try out a bit.